Another thing about Sweden, I read this before I came, it has some of the cleanest drinking water in the world. So here it says Sweden has one of the highest quality tap water in the world. Fill this bottle to help us reduce plastic waste and carbon footprint. Look how satisfying this is. Look at the angles. Beautiful scrub mitt, vanity kit. Can't wait to have a go of those. Yeah, everything is pristine. So apparently these are the most iconic buildings in Stockholm. We just had dinner in this one, but we had no idea that it was so famous. Just had a sandwich and a mocha and come out and loads of people taking pictures. Well, not loads, because it's quite open.
People in Stockholm.
Oh my god.
There it is.
The scooters, it's been on a ride. You just pick them up wherever and drop them off, as you can see, wherever you want. The art here is really cool, really, really quirky. Most shops have really quirky stuff in here, in them. I just had two cocktails at a bar called Pass de Art, and I'm feeling it.
Don't fail.
Time of the year to visit. In the summer, it's very crowded in here.
There.
it. So welcome to the heart of this building.
Thank you.